Saturn, not too long ago, was a star with Earth in tow, blazing in between the Sun and Barnard Star, to then become captured in a plasma dance by the Sun, to lose its chance to journey through the depths of space independently to race. Earth and Mars were set adrift in a time of cosmic rift, finding paths around the Sun, as Saturn's power had then become diminished, as its currents flowed towards the Sun's increasing glow, no longer shining as a star from the Earth, now seeming far. Brushed by the magnetosphere of Jupiter, whenever near, Saturn still had enough power, creating Titan in a shower of electric instability, bearing Titan setting free, as Sun and Saturn now embraced with Birkeland currents in deep space.